Oh boy, I don't want all straight white guys in a room. That is, nothing good ever happens when it's only us in a room. That's not a crowd, that's a rally, you know? One of us just being like, okay, cool, it's just us, and then closes and locks the door, like, that's not good for anybody in that room, or anybody not in that room. Even though I am a straight dude, I am actually happy that we are not culturally in vogue right now, because I have never been comfortable hanging out with just straight guys. It makes me very nervous. I never know what to do with my hands or like where to look. I don't know. I know eye contact is the move, but it feels like too much is like, are we gonna kiss? You know, I don't wanna give that energy off. I think I just have always been insecure that like when I'm just with dudes that they can tell that I'm not an alpha. Not to brag, but I'm pretty sure I'm low T. The other day I watched an episode of The Crown in the tub and I got so relaxed, I almost drowned to death. So who wants to fight? Even when I was a kid, I was afraid of my guy friends. Like my energy in middle school was, I was the sort of kid that would get invited to a sleepover, but then I would focus on impressing the mom. No, she's gonna love me. Why am I holding a bowler hat? I didn't wear bowler hats, but. It'd be 11:30 at night and I would be trying to sleep like a good boy, but all my friends would be like huddled in a circle, whispering, trying to crowdsource like how fingering works or whatever they were talking about. No, I've heard that there's a hatch you twist. I was like, there's not, it turns out. But then I would snap up and pull my sleep mask off and be like, guys, are your swatches broken? Pretty sure Mrs. T said lights out at 11, so we should really wrap this up. I don't want to make her mad. Just because she worked so hard at the hospital. Neil, your mom is a hero, putting in double time there, saving lives, and yet still, she manages to make this beautiful home. Is this Chenille? All I know is I want to live in it. Look, I'm just saying, I hope your dad knows how good he's got it. I'd like to switch places with him, be your dad, sleep with your mommy. What am I saying?